Hi students, so let's understand this question. So yes, it is accurate representation. So it is 6 CO2, that is carbon dioxide, plus